I have Shannon Anderson here from Steve and Shannon Anderson channel on YouTube. Check the link in the description box and go visit. If you're into Christian music, you're good. If you're into baking and cooking, mm-hmm. you're good. And if you're into laughs, you're good. You're gonna like it. So, anyway, when Shannon comes over, we work on the computer together, and we always have to have tea. And
because tea makes everything better.
Tea makes everything better. Like, that's her slogan.
It does. On my cooking, you will find tea makes everything better.
Okay. Now, usually we have to renew tea.
Yes.
A couple of times because it gets cold sitting there where, you know.
And people say that nuking your tea is not a good thing to do.
No, it's apparently not. No.
Yeah. You don't nuke a cow?
No.
So I guess.
So anyway, Shannon found this at Dollar Store.
Yes.
For $4. It is a Betty Crocker mug warmer, electric mug warmer. Okay. And we thought we'd give it a shot here. So, being she's over here again, we figured we'd unbox it on my channel.
Yes.
With her here.
Yes.
Okay. So it's perfect for home, cottage, college dorm, or office use.
Or use of pumpkin sauce.
Yes. Perfect for use as a candle warmer. No, it's for tea. requires no special mug or glassware. Easy to clean nonstick surface. Keeps your favorite hot beverage at the ideal temperature. Well, we're going to see, aren't we?
Yeah, and it says you can keep your soup like if you had soup in a cup.
Yes, on the back it says, you know. Maintain soup, chili, or stew, just the right temperature. Safely warm scented candles. Keeps your cup of coffee, tea. Yes, tea's in there. Hot chocolate or any other hot beverage at an ideal drinking temperature. Or maintains consistent serving temperature for gravies and sausage. Sauces.
So many sauces to be had.
Perfect for buffets. Okay.
Susan, you had me at tea.
I know. We had tea. Okay. Here we go. This is the kind of laughs we get, guys. Okay. Pull off this backing piece of cardboard.
There you go.
And in the package, it's got a switch on the cord. On the cord.
That's
so
cool.
You don't have to plug it and unplug it. You can just click it off when you're done.
And you can take it because it's an electrical. I'm thinking you don't have to have it by the computer. You can take this anywhere in your house.
No, anywhere.
You know, like you don't have to have a USB port or...
No, no.
You know.
This is true. It's electric. I just happen to have a lot of electric stuff. So I happen to have a plug right here. So we're going to...
Plug it in.
Yeah. Do you remember that?
I do. We won't talk about age on this channel.
No.
We won't talk about age on my channel either.
We
unless,
won't.
Of course, I'm talking about Steve, because I can do that.
Okay. Yeah, he's not here.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Would you like to do the honors?
Oh, yeah, because it's got a little light
Did
on
you?
There.
Did
Ooh, okay. So much clicking. Clickage.
Click.
Roll.
Oh, there! Quick. And the light came
on. The light is on.
Okay,
what
so it's got
idea.
A visual reminder that it's on.
Which is a good thing.
Which is a good thing.
Yeah.
So you don't have to guess. It's on. It is by Betty Crocker, which is a well-known brand.
Yeah. And although it wasn't hard to do, I just wasn't sure which way to go.
Yes.
So that's
Didn't
all.
Didn't want to break it.
Yeah. Like, we only just
not
literally
straight out of the box.
The
No.
Oh, destructions.
Yeah,
speaking of breaking.
Important safeguards. Yeah, don't touch it. It's hot.
Don't spit it in the water.
1 year warranty, limited warranty. Cool. Nice. Okay, save these instructions. Power cord, polarized plug. Yeah, they all are these days. Using your mug warmer, care and cleaning. Using with a candle.
Oh, to get specific, that's okay.
Oh, that that, it shows you a lot of detail. So when you get it,
it's all in the detail.
Yeah. when you buy this, yeah, it'll break it all down for you. So anyway, we are going to let this warm up and go get a cup of tea.
Bring on the tea.
And we'll be right back and let you know whether this thing works or it doesn't. Is it a pass or a fail?
After these messages, we'll be right back.
Okay, and we're back. It has been, about an hour, has it?
Pretty close to an hour. Yeah.
And by this time, Shannon would have had to nuke her tea.
Several times.
Several times.
Because, like, lukewarm and actually, yeah.
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 So
I was going to get scriptural, but I won't.
Okay. So, does this work? You're the one using it. Mine is the control mug with no heat, and it is pretty cold by now, actually.
Go ahead. Take a sip.
Yeah, it's cold.
And we're working on iced tea. Okay. I'm taking mine. Mine started off all nice and steamy. I've been looking. I don't see steam. But I have... I was touching the... Yeah, I'm not going to do it again because... I wondered...
Careful, kids!
Do not touch this. I wondered if this little foot on here would be hot or cold. The answer is...
It's hot.
It's hot! just so you know. It's hot!
Okay,
so I am taking my cup of tea.
Yeah.
I am cheersing the man as he comes in. Mm.
It is a good temperature.
It is still a good temperature. It is. It's not steaming hot anymore, but it's still a good temperature. I wouldn't run away from what I'm doing to nuke it.
Okay.
Yes.
So it is still acceptable tea.
It's still acceptable tea. Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. If you're looking for something that's going to scald your mouth,
this won't do it.
That's not going to keep it scalding.
But.
Yeah, I'm not also.
You don't have to nuke the tea now. So.
No, exactly.
That has accomplished its purpose.
And the mug itself is still really warm. It's actually warmer than the tea.
So, possibly a different mug that sits flat on the base here.
On the base, yeah. Or I wonder if... See, you can feel steam if you had a lid, because some mugs have lids.
Yes, yes. There are mugs with lids, yeah. Yes.
You put a lid on it.
Which would help
retain
heat.
Keep the heat in there.
So, you know, with a little modification. Or it could be just fine, just like this.
Yeah.
It all depends on your own taste, how hot you want your liquid. But it does work.
Yeah. Yeah, it does. It definitely does work. And that is a good thing.
All right. Product test successfully completed.
We will give it one thumbs up.
One thumb?
Not two.
Not two.
Just one.
Just the one, but it's up.
It's up.
It's a thumbs up. So I want to thank Shannon Anderson for coming back and playing on the computer with me.
Two thumbs up for that.
Yeah. And please check the link in the description box and go visit her channel and have a look around. I'm sure you're going to find a lot of stuff that you're going to like on there. She is...
Steve and I have way too much fun at each other's expense. So.
Yes, yes, yes. Wait till you see Steve. Go check it out just to see Steve. Part of this duo. And you get to see what Shannon looks like because she's not on camera right now.
No,
other
just,
than her
just
thumbs
my...
and her hands. And...
Thumbs
yeah.
up.
So, if nothing else, go check out their channel.
Just to see who this off-camera person is.
Just to see who they are. And trust me, you're going to want to stay for the content. So, if you're so inspired, please consider subscribing.
Yeah.
And have a look at some of her... No.
No,
not at all.
It's a pick-me-up.
Yes, it is. Yeah. Yes, it is. There are, like I said, there's music, there's laughs, there's cooking and baking, there's all kinds of stuff up there.
Devotional.
Yes. Devotional playlist. So there's lots up there to see. So please go have a look. And thank you for watching. And if you enjoyed this video, give it a big thumbs up for me, please. That really helps. And if you're new to my channel, please consider subscribing. I cover a lot of stuff. Besides product reviews, I do a lot of stuff. Have a look around the channel. And please consider hitting that subscribe button. So thanks again. And we'll see you on the next one.
Thank you, Susan.
Bye for now.
Bye for now.